thanks so, so much. We're in for a huge treat now. Not only are you about to be treated to a wonderful piece of music, but it's the first game of the evening. When we put together rehearsals for this, I made sure to give this piece the most rehearsals because I wanted them to get really good at the game for you guys so it didn't last about 2 minutes. That being said, these are all the Olympic champions of Bill Hoon's piece, Rhythm Bomb. Now, first, before, I'm just going to explain very simply what the game, how it basically works. So if you notice on everyone's stand, everyone has a different rhythmic unit. So she has 3/4 notes, 5/8 notes. This is their material. If Erskine hears 3/4 notes played from this side, can I have someone play 3/4 notes? Then she has to respond. And she just played 3/8 notes. So it's basically a big old game of cat and mouse. The problem is, at the end of each one of the rounds, one person loses. So there's only going to be one winner at the end. So what I want you guys to do is pick your favorite now. And I want you to be honest, at the very end of the debate, raise your hand if the person that you wanted to win won. That being said, every single person in here is really great. So think really wisely. They've been incredibly competitive this entire time. Two other small things. There are two things that are going to happen. There is going to be a giant timer up on the screen. When you get to the end of the timer, the person that is playing right at the end, or the person that it is passed to but hasn't had time to actually respond, unfortunately, is the loser. Every single round, I'll pick a different time and how it's going to go. So sometimes it'll be 30 seconds, sometimes a minute and 30 seconds. So each time, it's going to get more and more aggressive. Also, another fun thing is occasionally there's going to be a time where someone plays 5/8 notes, for example. You play 5/8 notes for me? Oh, and she forgot to respond. That is called a failure. What is going to happen? What is going to happen is I will put you here on to play failure. That's going to happen many times.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.